Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. For our new subscribers, thank you very much for joining the Nation family. And for our returning subscribers, thank you very much. I hail you all. I remain your one and humble host, Prince Melvin. Let's get into the show. You all are welcome. Thank you. Yes, welcome back all. You know, on this channel we have gossip gist, trending news, and the fashion glimpse. So first moves, enter with gossip gist. I said, they say police case do her. Police case do her, man. I just woke up in the morning time. I want to see some person don't send me post. Say, hey, look at Grant, if I don't post on Facebook, I say, eh, nah, so. He just be sure that's not me. I was like, hey, police don't enter the matter. Wait. So, it be easy for, like, talk on people. I be know when I talk, say, you know, people that make their business on that business, when I go grind. So I want to ask the fact, say, this person where he go report you for Unaha, the person make a business on a business, on a grind you Unaha, seriously, because anyhow, my living for your brother, your colleague, big boutiques, me big boutiques, thank you advice, yes, and then if they hear the advice, but me give the advice.
Be careful of your actions, of your words, of whatsoever, where they do have to meet you. Because the way they will pull out for you, you go answer, and then you won. Now you won. They never say it was Ganders. Now you won.
I also don't hear from that advice we have collected on game. Yes, so no anything, na any man, you go feel like you won. So yes, but wait, big boutiques, I want to ask some question. There we there, you're chiming now, huh? Because we confused. Now about fashion or about peeling, tell we more, yeah. Okay, then yeah, my nation crew, and I don't hear no, if I as a commander for a mob. I have big boutiques, I want to ask them again, what do you think about your German table?
German are hippo.
Wait, see?
German are hippo.
Okay, if I as another year that talk, now you don't talk for a mob as another year. So, big boutiques, you get anything for talk them again?
Focus on your own problem. Give any man problem for you, your career.
Okay, especially grinders, them I also not yet to wait on talk because this advice is so I don't say it, especially gonna for owner. Yes, before I forget, I want to give a shout out to Mommy Bridget Benjamin. Thank you very much. I just see a post now some person sent up for me say, hey, Mommy Bridget Benjamin, don't give you a shout out, you and Melami LaBelle for the thing they want to do. Yeah, Mommy, thank you very much. I so grateful for that. I see say appreciate to what I do. I be so grateful. So I want to ask concerning this grand very matter, any people then get their own mop for put their inside, not Terry.
I have
okay, thanks na very much. So I see this post Roy Mama make for a birthday about this is Photoshop, and I don't see and people then they drag the photo shoots where don't do and for a birthday for media. They talk say he dressed no fine. It often don't make sense. This one, that one. I want to ask and say for two photo shoots, you get particular dressing codes. Yes, we understand. She's a celebrity, she's a social media personality, yes. But photo shoots not get any particular like training for particular clothes where I'm. You wear what you feel like it is good, that's it. Uti for Devon Nigeria, he be wear on a wait for a birthday, he goes to have a picture, half naked. That was his this way take him, he way take him to one photo shoot for a birthday. So for me, I've just seen and say, right, mama be just like she's sexy, she was showing off her body. She said, okay, now age this, the new age, me show off his sexy body. So I don't see anything wrong with the outfit, that's it. If people like or deserve to wear gown, people wear gown. So for me, she was just being real to herself, showing all her sexy body and it's a new age. So because photo shoots as a day, photo should not get particular trend. Whether you are a model, whether you are a celebrity, whatever, what you choose whatever to do, you must not do the photo shoot. If it was it, she don't even do the photo shoot. So moon over 13. Like a big problem. Yes, and concerning to the way of where Roy Mama did come out, I don't just see and say Roy Mama don't get that American system for a life. Yes, a way. Because even you work out, but remember, you know, see the American people, this they get that way. They just work on morning time, they don't wash, they do that thing, they just knock their jeans them, that you go, they're off to go to work. They just do that thing and like fast, and not get them to wait. So if I run back, they, you know, see that I run back, as if they open that back, show me. If you don't show me that back, thing and contest that back, you get perfume, you get some, a face wiper, there's some some small, small thing away inside your back. So for me, I just noticed that American system style don't get into you, where you just feel free to just go out with your back, like, let's go to go. I'm just waiting for the day. Oniva, Jepa, that's it. So I don't see like a big deal whether a bag or not. And for a tennis, anyhow, for this outfit, for here, she looks very casually good. Why would I not then talk about this outfit where it looks casually good with the t-shirt and the tennis and everything? When I go brainstorm on other things, then why only the other ones? Come and appreciate both the good ones and the bad ones. I'm not focus only for one particular site. So come on for the next person, and Melby Akwen. Yes, Melby Akwen. Akwen, a Cameroonian musician, most of you know he. Melby Akwen get this right up. Say people they be talk say he no go born, he don't say he womb for do music career. Picking go black and because he don't rob junks. And maybe talk, maybe Akwen talk plenty thing them. But I just look at each other and tell people, each other and give an advice to people because the outside this, so you don't know who be who for a career, you don't know who be who for a life. Yes, but the fact saying he don't born that time, name me say don't born, and I don't prove to us don't born. And you know, it's right up, they say he born a very nice speaking. So now just for the know for the media, say, who don't know who be who for the media, and you don't know the life people are living. So just be on your own path, the person meet them for your own path. That's just it. So come up with there. I see the post too for social media, I see the post too for Facebook. They talk about this Chaiden girl where they say even it is school for Ngaunde, University of Ghana. I post this. They say Bwan go for chat, but police they be locking up. They say you know show like COVID test. For me, why would I go for handcuff this lady for my own way of reasoning? It's just very simple. It can't wait, you know, get a COVID test. Now we just send it back, say, madam, sorry, you don't get COVID test. Go back, go do your COVID test, then you come. I know the reason why I give a handcuff you, because the reason for handcuffing, that handcuffing you, now say you go do the COVID test that place. Oh, when I get person to do the COVID test, they handcuff you for the day. The only thing I see now, direct to your hospital, say go and do your COVID test in this hospital. Or if you don't want to direct to your hospital, I would just simply tell you, say, go do your COVID test, then you come, because you know, if you pass through borders them, where you never get COVID test. That was just simple for this case. For the way me I see them, I don't see why they're supposed to handcuff this lady. So now just my own advice that I think about this situation. We enter this case with a Cameroonian brother. They say they shoot it for Ghana, for Accra. They say he and some other two people, that's a big gang, then three. They go rob a bank and they be shot, they get shooty. So I just imagine this thing just a bit disappointed because this thing give a bad name to Cameroon. Just imagine if you devil Ghana, wait till you don't go for Ghana, go to maybe one see devil Ghana will seek asylum, say you know they were zab they were thing they will get up for Cameroon, so they were crisis. And then once now you don't carry you go for Ghana, you don't go give different thing for Ghana, say you come for Ghana now for this reason. Then now you don't turn up in an armor, but what name are you not giving to Cameroon? You know the way now people them for the, that surrounding that they look on Cameroonians them. There's some kind of practice this way, mood no outside for take and see now. This kind of thing will be now the same thing way Cameroonians they face up with Dubai, where people they go commit crime. Now in that different Cameroonians they face and they deport Cameroonians and now. So mood just be take care, because I see this thing, it be very hard turning. Seriously, now the Ghanaian community will look Cameroon. Just because of you alone, we don't just set this thing. So we'll come up for them now, get into our fashion. Yes, our fashion, no. I always bring Coco Ajante for this one house. Now one of Cameroonian celebrities and this artist, the way it is ginger we with fashion style. It is, that's not now see this style, so see this style in a bunket. She's always on point now, and I like it. Now fashion is just the way people get to talk about them, but as a day. Guys, this is what I have for you for this show. Please, if you haven't yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? I better subscribe, like, share the video. Thank you very much, and see you all in our next video.